power feet would be nice. Starting to get pissed. I just went this far and thought you were running. So I did get it on another camera, somewhat from a distance a little bit, but like I said, four. I tried this on the shaper. I don't have the rigidity with the tool holder. So I need to come up with some tooling for my lantern post, so I can lessen, you know, I don't have the rigidity. Like I said, I need to get rid of the holder and just put the tooling in the lantern post to get, I was getting a lot of chatter. It was cutting fine, but it was just skipping. It was chattering real bad, so. Back over here on the mill. Well, I think that's gonna be it for now. It's pretty warm in here, but my feet are cold. I know it's supposed to be down in the teens, single digits for the next 2 days, and yeah, that's gonna work out pretty good. I just have to hit my dovetails on the mark with the depth and the so yeah. All right.
Batteries weren't dead, so I stopped and got this camera out. pulled my measurement off my tool holder. I use quarter inch drills, put them in there and put my adjustable parallel in there, and came up with a 1 inch, 132.5. So if I throw these in there, if I zero that, it shows I got about 45 thousandths to go, so 22.5 off each side. Okay, got these in, dropped my quarter inch drills in, and I am so close to fitting. I mean, I had 22.5 to take off each side. Got my caliper set at zero. And it's showing 4.5 thousandths. There, we got 5 there, but there's 4.5. 4.5 to 5, so that would have been that 2.5 per side. I'm gonna see how loose this pull post I've been measuring fits the pole. Man, I guess I'm just gonna, should I risk moving it? Take these two off, take these two clamps off so I can test slide it, because I don't want to re-indicate it. That took me a half an hour. I mean, measurements, I guess, don't lie. I could probably push it in there real tight. I'm gonna take maybe a thou and a half off each side, because it is so close to going in there. No movement at all that way. Okay. That's worth me busting it apart, I reckon. Test fitting the good fit. Nice. Hell yeah. Okay. All right. That's enough for this week, I think. Because my videos just take forever to edit, and yeah. See you next week, guys.